The color when the car was purchased in Paris was a blue color. We really didn't know what the actual original color was until the car was being disassembled. As the car was disassembled part by part, it became clear and evident that the car was a light beige as well as a brown color. These colors, once determined as the car was disassembled, it was easy to see that some, what is now 65, 66, 67 years later, we have duplicated that exact color and matched it perfectly.